right there.
Ooh, thunder. Hear some rumble? Are you scared?
I'm scared.
The plant.
Oh, is it edible?
Oh, there?
Maybe.
Just one. This one's totally worthless.
Well, we're trying to get everything set up before it rains. There's a thin cell moving in. I don't know where David and Matt went. They're doing the hammock thing.
Okay, here we are out first night out in Hercules Wilderness area. Got my hammock set up, and as you can hear in the background, we've got some thunderstorms approaching. So looks like a pretty good line of some pretty heavy storms here, but fortunately they won't be long lasting, and so we'll see how we weather the storm here out here in the hammock here this afternoon. And so it's a pretty area, that's for sure.
Starting to sprinkle.
Is
it? How's the wind?
Here I am in the tent after the worst of the storm came by. It was pretty good shape, and then I had thrown some cookies in to munch on, and they got buried underneath me, so I had to jump out real quick so I could find them, and by the time I jumped back in, it was pouring, and so, but I got it zipped up for the most part. A little bit of rain came in, but nothing terrible, so it's still raining a little bit. Shouldn't last much longer, but anyway, here we are. Ooh, there's some lightning. So anyway. Whoa. That was close. But anyway, safe and sound here in my tent. So I'll talk later.